Okay, online revenue system review. A little bit of a tongue twister. Okay, this is Nello Fernandez from Fitpreneurship with my review of the online revenue system. So what is this online revenue system all about? Okay, so this online revenue system is something very different from the normal products we see, which are all online. Okay, this is more of you getting in front of like shops, in front of people doing offline business, etc., and actually promoting to them. Okay, and that's a very huge market, in fact. Okay, so how do you get in front of them, and how do you promote? Also, you can get about $300 per service you render to each person. So say you do about 10 or 20 per month, it's easy, $3,000 to $6,000 revenue side income. And this is a very easy system from the looks of it. Okay, so before I get into the system, let me talk about the bonuses I'll be giving you in case you do purchase with my link below. So the bonuses are this: online entrepreneur. Okay, so this is about $397 value bonus. Then this is another bonus, which online business plan. These are all meant for this online revenue system to help you out in that. Okay. And then also the 77 deadly sins of internet marketing. Then the secret commissions blueprint, and also you get the vendors bonuses as well. Okay. So in case you do want to purchase via my link, you can click the link below. Okay. Which will take you to this page where you can purchase via any of these yellow buttons. Okay, so click on these yellow buttons, which will take you to the sales page. So we can have a look at the sales page. One second. Okay, so that's the sales page. Okay, so this is Nick. Okay, and he'll tell you about the system. So we'll run through what the system is also all about. You can read through this. You do not need a list. You do not need experience, a budget, etc., etc. All are very easy. Okay, so. So you can go through the sales page and see what it is all about. You can go into read it in more detail if you want. This is by a very well-known marketers, Nick and Tom. Okay, and that's the sales page. Basically, it consists of training and this software called Social Spy. I will be attaching the demo of the Social Spy at the end of this video. Okay, so you can go through that as well. Okay, so it's also here on the sales page. Okay, and yeah, that's it. Also, you get a lot of bonuses by the vendor themselves. Okay, you get about 90 days of social media contents in three niches, and okay, you get this as well, other bonuses as well by the vendor. You can go through that. Okay, automated Instagram followers, then battle tested proposal, 7 done for you trusted email swipes, and secret to outsourcing success. So this is all in a way to help you with this program. So it's a so let's have a look at it. Okay, so this is where, in case you do purchase, you'll be taken to this page, which is the training area. So it'll train you about in how to use this. Basically, it's about this training and its use of the software. So the software is will show you how to zero on which businesses need your help, and you can promote them and get about $300 a pop. Okay, and imagine doing about 10 to 20 in a month. That's a good income. Okay, so you can go through it. It has various sections as to how to use it, jumpstart your income, etc. Different modules, welcome module, then you have service overview, etc. Okay, so you can go through it. These are all the various modules in it, with the software also included. Okay, for a PC and a Mac version of it. And again, the bonuses will be here as well. These will be the vendor bonuses. My bonuses will be only available via the link below. Okay, so that's it in a nutshell. I will be attaching the demo of this at the end of this video, so you can have a look at that as well. So I hope you purchase from my link. It will be below here. Okay. And also, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, as well as leave a comment if you want. Okay. Thank you very much. So I'll leave you with the demo video after this. Bye. Take care.
Hey, aloha, everybody. This is Nick Ponte, and thanks so much for stopping by our page here. And I'm not going to waste any time. I'm going to jump right in. I'm really excited to demo this software with you. It's called SociSpy, and this is the first time that we have ever released this version of the software. You are going to get the first viewing of this tool live right now in this video, and I'm really excited to share it with you. So let's jump right into it right now, because this is a process that previously we have had to manually do ourselves to match our services with this specific prospect that we have identified that turns into a paying customer. So now we are automating this process, and we are going to hand it all over to you on a silver platter. So let's jump right in here. First off, if you wanted to target a specific business, like let's say roofers in Denver, you would just type that into the tool here. And then I'm gonna put the state being Colorado, and I'm gonna hit find leads. Now, of course, we've all seen scrapers, right? We've all seen lead generators before, but again, this isn't just software. SociSpy is a list builder, but more importantly than that is it's a proprietary algorithm. It identifies the perfect lead that fits this exact $300 service that we have been getting paid to solve this very specific problem for. So, of course, you know, a lot of people out there, they tell you different ways to sell things, right? But that's only a half truth, because if you use a tool like SociSpy that identifies a very specific type of behavior that these businesses are doing online, your sale can go from like a 20% close to a 70 or 80% close just because of what you're looking at here on the screen. So what you're looking at is a lot of data that we're able to access that normal people do not have access to. So you can see on the left here in this column, we have the company name, right? Tons of roofers in Denver. We have the address, we have the city, we have what state they're in, the postal code. More importantly, we have their website, we have their phone number, and we have their emails, right? And these are proven emails. These are verified emails, because we find an email address, and then SociSpy goes out and it cross-references these email addresses with different databases and different places online so that we can verify that we have the right email address. Because nothing is worse than trying to send a prospecting email to a business and having the wrong email address, right? That's the worst thing for your prospecting. So let's talk a little bit more about these types of leads that we have. So you can see some more of the data that we have here is we have the website details, right? We have information like if there is a Facebook connection to the website, if their Google page is connected to their website, do they have their other social media accounts connected to their website? Because these social media profiles, they need to be connected to their website, because in all actuality, right now, this is why this service is so important right now. I want you to imagine that you're looking for a restaurant on Facebook in your area, right? And you find one that you think you like, and you go to their profile, and you see that they haven't posted in over 2 years or 6 months, you would probably wonder if that business was even open, right? Or even if somebody hasn't posted to their business page in 3 months, right now especially, they would look pretty inactive. You would wonder if that business is open. So that is a huge problem for businesses right now, because they know it as well. They're just not able to do it themselves because they are so busy. So because of that, we have identified an easy way to get paid by helping these businesses make posts on social media. And that's exactly what this tool does. It has access to a whole bunch of data points that show you exactly which businesses need this specific service. So let's scroll over here to the right a little more so I can show you some more of this data that we're able to gather and put together these very specific lead scores, which you can see here in this column, right? We have a lead score. And if you see, some of these leads have 3 flames, 2 flames, 1 flame. That just tells you how hot these leads actually are in terms of becoming a paying customer. So we're getting tons of leads coming. I'm gonna pause this real quick just so we can talk about some of these businesses that are coming in here. So I also wanna point out really quick for you that at the top of this page here, you have the amount of leads we have found, right? We've found 50 leads so far. And you can see that the list cost is $42. And how did we arrive at that $42 number? Well, we went out to a list broker and we asked them, how much would it cost to get a list of businesses if we wanted their business information, we wanted their website details, we wanted their social media info, we wanted all that, and their email address. How much would that cost us? And they gave us three different price points, right? They said it would cost 76 cents, 21 cents, 34 cents for these specific areas of data. And for a total lead of all the points that you want, it would cost you $1.31. So per lead that we're able to pull in, it would normally cost you $1.31 if you went to a good, let's just hope that they're good, lead broker, right? But for you, because you're on this page right now, you are going to get access to SocySpy, which is a special tool that will give you unlimited searches for free. You can see at the top of the page here, my list cost is free. Normally, it would cost you $42, but because we have access to this tool, and we are going to be sharing that with you with your membership. So the whole price of Online Revenue System training plus SocySpy software is less than the list cost that we've able to get access to right now, which is pretty amazing, right? You're gonna be saving a ton of money by finding these high value targets that you can connect with your services. So let's look at some more of these leads and why they are so valuable to us. You can see that some of the information we have access to, along with if these social profiles are connected to website pages, we can see how many likes a business has on their Facebook page. We can see how many followers they have, right? This business has 595 followers, and this business has posted, the last time that they have posted to their Facebook page was today, but in the last 30 days, they only posted 8 times. That's why this is red, right? Because they posted today, this is green, and because they have a audience of over 500 followers, this is green as well. So they are not a high value target for us because they have poor content, but they also have a decent following. So they're not that great, but there are other ones out there. Like let's say this business, right? They have 1,260 followers. These are people that already have raised their hand and said, we love you business. We're just waiting for you to tell us more about your products and services. But look at this. They haven't posted to their Facebook page in almost an entire year. They haven't posted in the last 30 days. They haven't posted in over a year, but they have all these people, 1,260 people that are just waiting for them, that love them, that just want to hear their message. So that's the value and the power that this tool brings. It allows you to find these businesses that have an inactive Facebook page, other social media pages, and you can send out an email. Imagine sending an email that says, hey, I looked at your profile and I saw that you had 1,200 people that love you, but the last time you posted to them was over a year ago. So can you see how conversational that is? This isn't like, hey, I want to sell you these services and it's a hard sell. This is a very personal conversation. And previously we've been manually looking for these types of businesses and doing pretty well, as you can see. But now we are automating this entire thing and we are handing this to you with SocySpy. So you can do so many things with this. You can filter out the information. You can organize it all by lead score. You can get company name. You can organize by where they are, by which ones have websites or which ones have different social media pages. And very easily, because of the visual ability that this tool has, you can see what's good, what's not good. And visually, you can just easily see how many leads and who needs the most help. And then, of course, you can follow our strategy that we outline for you in Online Revenue System on how we get a response from these businesses from our computers. Or if you wanted to export this entire list, you could just head over to this action section and save this entire list with all these data points, and you could upload that to something like MailMerge or follow whatever strategy you want. But you could see how valuable this tool by itself is. A standalone product, it is so valuable because it shows you all these businesses with all these data points that desperately need our help right now. They don't need to have people confused as to whether or not they're open right now. They need to have people happy and wondering if and when they can make reservations to their business. And they do that by going to their social media profiles and seeing that they are active. They're not confused if they are open or not. And lastly, the one thing that I want to point out is that when you start getting into making money online and working with these types of services, the last thing you want to do is start working with the wrong leads. Like imagine just getting started and you email a business or you call a business and you just keep getting no, no, no. Like nobody wants to talk to you. You can't make any money and you just get frustrated and it doesn't work. Well, that's because you're probably speaking to the wrong businesses. What you need is a tool like this to show you which businesses are the ones that you should be speaking to, the ones that need your help, that have the money to pay you, and you have a system like Online Revenue System to show you how to produce these types of results. So remember, this tool, this software, this training, it's only gonna be on the special launch pricing for a few days. You're gonna get the lowest price possible while you are watching this video right now. So you're gonna wanna save your seat, you're gonna wanna get access to this tool, and I really look forward to hearing more about your success with Online Revenue System, and of course, SoSeSpy. Take care.